What is going on, guys? It's Rob from Heroes Avenue. Happy Wednesday. I missed Monday's video. Sorry, I got busy at work. But anyways, while we don't post videos on Wednesdays normally, I wanted to go ahead and post this. I'm just coming from the doctor's office, and while I was waiting, I saw that there was a leak for the Flash movie. This leak was clearly meant for DC Fandom or one of the other conventions that is coming up. But anyways, I am not posting the pictures of the leak or the video because Warner Brothers is already taking action and taking this down from people's channels or flagging their accounts. So I'm not going to do that. But anyways, you can find it on Twitter. It's literally everywhere. Just hashtag The Flash on your search and you'll probably see it. It's Andy Muschietti and Ezra Miller talking about the movie. It's overlaid with concept art that reveals some things, some interesting things, mostly things we already knew, but now we can visualize with the concept art. So here's some of the takeaways that I have from this little leak. First thing I noticed is that they used both Zack Snyder's Justice League as well as Justice League as reference footage for The Flash. So that was I guess interesting, but to be expected for some promo material. So it didn't bother me too much. I mean obviously it bothers me. Zack Snyder's Justice League is canon in my opinion, but to Warner Brothers, they think Justice League is canon apparently. So there's that. There's also a concept art that has a lot of people speculating that Henry Cavill's going to be back as Superman. As you know, in the Flashpoint comics, Superman is involved, but it is a depowered version of Superman. It is a Superman that has been found by the government, and they're keeping him in a cell where he can't absorb the sun's radiation. So we get a concept art that hints at that. The only thing is, a lot of people are speculating that it is Henry Cavill, when indeed, if you think about it, Occam's Razor tells us that the promo art is actually Sasha Kaye. So it could be interpreted as boy or girl. It is most likely Sasha Kaye in that image. So I don't know why people are really going on about how Superman may be in the movie. Occam's Razor, the simplest explanation is usually correct. That is probably Sasha Kaye. So you also see Michael Keaton's Batman in there and a mock-up version of what the Flash's suit might look like. And it looks a little bit like the Flash TV show. But again, it's just concept art. It's not how it's going to actually look. Now, the thing that got me interested is Andy Muschietti referred to in his comment, it's a short comment and it's taken out of context, I guess, but he does refer to these two idiots, as in Bruce and Barry, finding this superpowered person, and I'm assuming he's talking about Supergirl. But Bruce Wayne and Barry Allen, far from idiots. So I had me a little bit concerned about the tone that this movie was going to be taking, because I don't think these two should be portrayed as two idiots. Now, what I imagine, if I'm going to be a little less cynical here, he's probably just going to take a little bit more of a comedic approach between the banter between Bruce and Barry. And the Bruce I'm talking about, of course, is Michael Keaton, because Michael Keaton's Batman was pictured in that Flash promo. It was not, Ben Affleck's version of Batman was not in the promo art that was in this footage. But bear in mind two things: that this wasn't the complete clip that was leaked, and second, if you look later on in the footage, it also talks, Ezra Miller also speaks about this movie, says it's going to blow our minds, and says that there are multiple Batman characters in the movie. So that would imply all of what we already know, Ben Affleck is going to be involved, but there was no hint to it in the leak. Again, keep in mind, the leak isn't a complete video. It's just like segments of the actual video. So maybe we'll see more of Ben Affleck as a character, his Batman, in the concept art when this video is fully released. But so far, all we've seen is Michael Keaton's Batman. You see a little bit, you see another concept picture where Bruce and Barry are flying in like the Batwing or something. And yeah, so you get that. And you also get more concept art of Sasha Kaye kind of flying in her suit. And Andy Muschietti also says, this is not the Justice League that we know of, the superpowered Justice League. This is a group of underdogs that are going to save the world, apparently. So that's what it's going to feel like. That's what this movie's going to feel like. And then towards the end of the clip, it does show Ezra Miller saying that this is the, like, one of the DC movies that will blow your mind. It is something that we've all been waiting for and all that. But keep in mind, Ezra Miller is the star of the movie. Of course, he's going to say that. And interestingly enough, it's one of the first times we see Ezra Miller featured prominently in promotional advertisement. Again, it is leaked. So I imagine that Warner Brothers is doing some... They're choosing when to feature Ezra Miller carefully because of his controversy with him choking a woman. They haven't yet addressed that, and Ezra hasn't yet addressed that. But apparently he will do so at some point in the promotion of this movie. So I'm curious to know whether or not you guys have seen this promo art. We still haven't really gotten a clear indication of which villain it is. Earlier on, we had heard that Reverse Flash was not going to be a part of this movie, but I don't see how they're going to make this a Flashpoint movie without including Reverse Flash in it. So I'm curious there. Maybe they're just trying to throw us off the trail. I think Reverse Flash will be in it. No indication that that's the case, so don't take this as any fact or anything. So I'm just curious to know whether or not you guys saw this footage and what did you think of it. Did you see the promo art or the clips? Let me know what you thought about it in the comments down below. Does this make you more or less excited for the movie? I can tell you, for me, it's kind of half and half, because, you know, that whole, you know, the fact that we haven't seen Ben Affleck's Batman yet, and the fact that Andy Muschietti referred to them as two idiots. Yeah, I didn't like those comments, but it did look cool. But you know what would also be cool is if we got Cyborg in the movie, if we got Henry Cavill to be featured in the movie, if we got Gal Gadot to be in the movie, but she just had her third daughter, so congratulations to Gal. But anyways, I'm rambling now. Let me know what you guys thought. Thanks for watching. If you did like this video, subscribe to the channel for more, and I will see you on Friday. Peace.